Hello students, welcome you all again. Today I'll continue the same topic of your history, which is medieval Europe rise and spread of Christianity. Today we have to read these topics: Jesus' opposition with Jewish leaders and his crucifixion. Next one is the Bible and the main teachings of Jesus Christ. Third one, the teachings of Jesus Christ were simple but unique, means different. So let us start today. First I'll discuss this one. First is Jesus' opposition with Jewish leaders and his crucifixion. First I'll explain you this term. It is a method of punishment or capital punishment in which the victim is tied or nailed to a large wooden beam and left to hang perhaps for several days until eventual death from exhaustion. Jesus' emphasis was on moral sincerity rather than on people following religious rituals coming down the ages. He went against it. He tried to talk to the people, no need to following such a hard and fast rules according to what the ancestors framed, rather than be humble and to be good and do good for people. He did not believe in people going and praying loud in the synagogues, means temple, where the Christians used to go for prayer. He did not expect people to go, people stand and shout and pray, but instead he said, being humble and good to the poor and just not blindly believe in all these rules and regulations that the ancestors had laid down. This was frowned upon by some of the Jewish scholars who framed that his teachings might lead to disregard for the authority of the law. Due to the anger and jealousy they had against him, because they knew that Jesus' teachings will bring about the change in people's thinking. They will stop following the Pharisees. Pharisees, they were priests of Christian religion at that time. These Pharisees believed that they were close to God and God would speak to them, and they were righteous and good people and God was happy with them, but they were cruel with the poor people. Now they felt that Jesus' teachings would make these poor people revolt. They were scared of that they would lose the authority over these poor people, and poor people will start thinking and they will acting differently. That is why they complained against him to the Roman governor Pontius Pilate, the chief priest, along with the high priest, as we have priest Pandiji in the temple. Jesus arrested and putting him in chains, handed him over to the Roman governor Pontius Pilate. Whipped, beaten or hit upon by the Roman soldiers all the way, Jesus was dragged to a place called Golgotha, and the hill on which he was crucified was called Calvary. He was resurrected on Easter Sunday. It means to be lifted into the sky with body and soul together. Usually when a person dies, it is believed the soul goes up to God, but here with his body he was taken up. He was made a life. He came to life with his body. He moved physically into the sky. This resurrection of Jesus Christ is celebrated every year by Christians as Easter. Next one is the Bible and the main teachings of Jesus. The holy book of the Christians is the Bible. The Bible is divided into two parts, द ओल्ड टेस्टमेंट एंड द न्यू टेस्टमेंट. दिस टेस्टमेंट इज लाइक अ प्रूफ. द ओल्ड टेस्टमेंट हैज 10 कमेंडमेंट्स. दे आर द गाइडलाइंस विच वर गिवन बाय टू मोसेस बाय गॉड. देन ही पास्ड इट डाउन टू द पीपल. इट इज कॉल्ड द 10 कमेंडमेंट्स. दे वर द 10 रूल्स ऑफ द चर्च ऑफ द क्रिश्चियंस एंड गाइड्स देम इट देयर लाइफ्स व्हाट दे शुड एंड व्हाट दे शुडंट डू. दे वर द गाइडलाइंस फॉर अ गुड क्रिश्चियन लाइफ. 10 गाइडलाइंस गिवन टू मोसेस बाय गॉड एंड ही हैड गिवन इट टू मैन. एंड दोज 10 कमेंडमेंट्स state the rules and regulations that Christians need to follow so that they can live a good Christian life. The New Testament is about the life story and the teachings of Savior Jesus Christ and contains 27 books. Next one, the teachings of Jesus were simple but unique. Jesus preached that the best way to serve God was to help others, to love one another, and to forgive those who have harmed you. The best way to serve God is to, we should love others. If someone harms us, so we should forgive them. He also preached about being humble and serving others. We should be humble and we should serve others also. Next is, Jesus Christ had preached that no matter how bad the sins is that you come it, if you ask forgiveness, God will forgive us. Many times as you commit crime, as many times as you do wrong, if you feel sorry for that you have done and if you ask forgiveness, God will definitely forgive you and he will make a place for you in heaven after you die. The two most important teachings of Jesus were, first, you should love God, respect him and live a holy life to that you show reverence to God. Second one, love your neighbors as you would love yourself, because as you much as we love and care ourselves, we should love our neighbors also the same way. Neighbors means everyone around us, the person or people around you. Love them as you love yourselves, because if you love them as much as you love yourselves, you will never harm anyone. So this was the teachings of Jesus Christ. I'll continue it. Thank you.